Thank you. hear from John, who's going to sing for us, and he's going to introduce the songs himself.
The first song is the traditional Gaelic blessing, which alludes to three images of nature as pictures of God's care and protection in our journey through life. That is wind, sun, and rain. It is set to a simple but beautiful melody by the choral composer and ex-King singer Bob Chilcott. It's usually performed in a four-part version, but I'm going to sing it as a solo. And that is followed by Macushla, a song dating back to 1910, music by Dermot McMurrough, that's a good Irish name, and made famous by the Irish tenor John McCormack. The title Macushla derives from the Irish Macushla, meaning my pulse, and it has come to mean darling or sweetheart.
Still fling them out from the dark. Going to hear both Sue and John in a very well-known favourite, specially arranged by Francis. Yes?
Tennyson's poem, Come Into the Garden, Maud, was set to music by the Irish composer M.W. Balfe, who I have to say I didn't know much about. I've sung a couple of pieces by him. But when I did some research, I found that he was a very successful musician, left Ireland quite early on, went to study in London, then abroad, and lived abroad as a composer, as a conductor, as a singer, and eventually came back to London, where he did, I think, lived for a long time, and produced a number of operas and conducted them as well. So this piece is normally sung as a solo song by a tenor, but in the interest of equality, this being the 21st century, Francis has set it as a duet for us. Hope you enjoy it.
Come, come, at the gate. To introduce you in a moment to Scarborough's own King of Keyboards, Howard, great friend of ours, of us all. And so if I may welcome you, Howard, onto the stage, you're going to give us a medley, an appropriate medley of some sort.
It is Irish.
He's wearing green. We're all wearing different, slightly different shades of green.
Well, I've just come off the golf course.
Middle name
and you're going. I was going to play four selections, but I've cut it down to two. Is that all right? We're going to start with a medley of Irish tunes. I've always wanted to play the flute, but this is this marvellous Yamaha keyboard. I bought it in 5 minutes. It took me, 5 minutes to buy it, and it's taken me 5 months to get to know it. Thank you. very much. Now, the next piece of music is from a film. It's about an Irish family that went over to America. It starred Fred Astaire and Petula Clark, and it was called Finian's Rainbow. And from that, you know, many times I've played here with my good friends Bob Malinowski on double bass and Roger Moore, who's a wonderful vocalist, and we like to play swing music. So this is a swing version of How Are Things in Glocca, Morra.
Never says no. He's going to play a few bars of Grieg that he should have been playing next week. But he said if he's up to it, he'd like to play a few bars. So he's going to play a few bars because he's been doing some hand exercises.
This is by way of being an apology for the fact that we aren't doing next week's concert. I had a stupid accident about 5 or 6 weeks ago, totally smashed all the bones in my left hand. And I went to see the surgeon last week and he said, mending up nicely, time to exercise the fingers. So I said, piano playing? He said yes, so I've been trying to get back into a little bit of piano playing. When I gathered that you were going to be hearing a bit of a CD that we've made, and I thought, well, it's a bit daft my being sat down there when I could be up here, so you're going to get a little bit of the Grieg, which I was very sorry to have to cancel a while back. I know how much it meant to Maria, and of course to Vincent as well, to whom we all owe a huge debt of gratitude for these lunchtime concerts. But this is The Last Spring by Grieg.
To lead us into the festive fanfare. So, here's a bit of facts. Telling me what to do. I'm not sure whether he likes me telling him what to do. I'm telling you, you're going to be presented now
right.
for your 10 years plus musical directorship. You've been playing in the concerts for over 10 years, but you've been official musical director here for this institution. So, the presentation of now, first of all, the voucher in this envelope. There's something in there that you will appreciate.
Good heavens.
So,
thanks for all you've done, Frank, for the concert.
Well, thank you, Ellen.
And have a nice return.
Beyond the call of duty.
Thank you.
And as I'm thanking you as well.
Yes, because Sue is going to reveal in this box, we're going to hold it up, a specially inscribed salver dish. There we are. Put on your Welsh dresser. Yep.
Thank you very much.
This is on behalf of your audiences, past and present, who've enjoyed your playing so much.
Thank you for coming and being a part of this memorable occasion. You've never been here for so long before, and you might never be here for so long again.
Sorry to interrupt. One more last tribute from us for Maria. I'm from the library service, and it's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you for using the concert hall to such great effect over the years. It's been an absolute pleasure. I've heard some beautiful music coming from here, even in the short time I've known you. So thank you very much on behalf of the library.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Mike.